Hi guys, welcome back to CID. This is Pawan and today we are covering how to add hover effect in Tkinter. So let's get started and see how to add hover effects on any type of widgets in Tkinter. We will see in this video that how to add hover effect on buttons. You can easily apply this hover effect on any type of label, widget, canvas, frames or whole root. And the process will be same like we will see today for the buttons. So let's get started and firstly see what is happening with these line of codes. With these lines of codes, I have just made a window with the title hover button example, and here is a label called hover button example, and it is showing out here with this label. And now another label one is called here, and by default the text is none and it is placed somewhere on x is equal to 120 and y is equal to 400 here. So let's get started, and firstly we will have to make here a button. So let's make a button here, and just text is here single player, and here are some parameters for it like font is equal to 10, border depth is equal to 5 and active background is equal to green. And now let's pack it with the place on x is equal to 100 and y is equal to 250. So let's see how is it. Now as you can see that here is a button which is showing out here. Okay, so all the codes for this, as you can understand, single player is the text on the button and background is golden rod 1, and width for this button is 20 and font for this text is 10 and BD is 5 for the border depth, and active background is green such that when you will click on this then it will change its color like green. Okay, so let's come out here and make some methods for the hover effect. So let's make on button method, and in this we'll have to pass one argument for event handling, because in hover effect I am using event handling, and for this I have to pass here any type of argument. I am passing here e. So in this method we'll only change the background of the button 1 with golden rod 3 color. This is another color. It will change the color of the button 1 when this method will be called. So this method will be called when we will on the button, and in this method also label 1 will be configured like text will be you are on button. Okay, and let's make another method in which when we will leave the button then it will change the default color. So it will call button 1 and the background will be golden rod 1 as we have passed here by default. So it will change to by default color, that is golden rod 1. Now the label 1 will be configured as text is equal to you left the button. That's it. We have made two methods. We have to bind these two methods with our button 1. So let's bind this. So come out here and let's bind, and for binding this we'll call button 1 dot bind method, and in this we will call enter, and enter is called for the method on button, and this says that when we will on the button then on button method will be called. Let's make another binding, and for this let's call button 1 dot bind and pass here leave. So when we will leave the button then it will call leave button method. That's it. All the things are completed here. So let's come out here and save and run it. Now we'll see that when we are on the button, then it's changing the text here on the label and also its color. So it is the hover effect on the buttons, and this is just ensuring that I have made here a label for ensuring that your hover effect is working. As you can see that color is also being changed. Let's change the color here again. Come out here and let's change to red. So you will understand it clearly that it's changing or not. So let's come out and you can see that it's changing the color. Okay, now you can also add many things here, like let's change it out and let's configure the root. Okay, we are just configuring the root and background will be changed here, and let's change the background of the root here also. So when on button method will be called, then background will be black, and when leave button will be called, then background will be brown. So let's see it's working or not. So we are not by default on the button, so when we will on the button, then it will change the color. As you can see, it has changed, and now on leaving it will again change. So it will now change when we are on the button and we are leaving the buttons. So that's it. I hope you have understood and you have enjoyed the video. If you have enjoyed, then hit on like button, and if you are new to this channel, then please hit on the subscribe button so that all the notifications of new videos will come to you. Thanks for watching.